My name is Lyuda Diachenko. I came to McGill University recently in September 2013. I came from US, from University of North Carolina, and I've been in the US for 20 years, although I get all my degrees and training in Russia and Moscow. I work in the field of pain genetics, human pain genetics. My colleague and I aim to understand how genetic variability in human population contribute to risk of developing chronic pain, to understand pathophysiology of human chronic pain condition and develop personalized therapeutic approaches. I work with diverse tools and approaches and with the people in very different field. We usually start research from collecting human people who are characterized for their responses to painful stimulus, and also we know the report of pain or risk of pain. So then we identify genetic variants in these people associated with painful stimulus. Then we take this genetic variants and in the cell system aim to understand how changes in this nucleotide associated with the activity of the gene. After this, we move to the animal study when we modulate the activity of corresponding gene in the mice and watch how this changing in activity of the gene affect animal pain behavior. My research, I believe, is very important because it will allow us to understand the pathophysiology of human chronic pain, which we know very little about right now, and also will create us tools for the personalized approaches for treating human pain.